It's 5:35. And we're going to Boston. Not to self, never do that again. What's your favorite beer, man?
Endurance.
Why?
Because it's delicious.
But like, why is it delicious, though?
Because it's hoppy and wonderful and has a fisherman on the front.
Okay, I'm done with you.
A bunch of foam.
It was really serious.
Look at it.
Perfect pour.
I can do that too. Let go.
Visual appraisal of your beer. Two components to visual appraisal. One's color, the other's beautiful.
You're so slow.
Now clarity gets a bit more technical.
It's actually at the store. You actually have to pre-order it because it actually runs out. Actually, pretty fast.
Actually, people think that it's common beer.
Actually,
but
you have to go online. Sam Adams actually had smallpox, believe it or not.
They actually
got attractive.
sun.
From like forever ago.
Is there anyone?
Seattle, we're going to Seattle next.
Oh dear, you look so lost. Eyes are red and tears are shed. This world you must have crossed, you said.